Championship, Quinnipiac University against Mount St. Mary in blue. Mount St. Mary had a tremendous comeback yesterday, being down 9-5. They won 11-9 against Sacred Heart. Finals of the MAAC Conference, 2001. 19 minutes before game time. Home team's going to be Quinnipiac. Just a little bit of a right knee problem, I think, but it looks like he's shaking it off. Another big game today. Be hungry. Just like yesterday.
Quinnipiac University, and the number 2 seed, Mount St. Mary's College. At this point, we would like to introduce the starting lineups. First, for the designated visiting team, the Mountaineers of Mount St. Mary's College. At attack, a sophomore, number 7, Kevin Merlini. A sophomore, number 8, Josh Warfield. A senior, number 11, Nick DeFelice. At midfield, a senior, number 14, Brian Cole. A junior, number 18, Ian Cassidy. A sophomore, number 30, Graham David. At defense, a freshman, number 2, Matt Pryor. A junior, number 19, Sean Mann. A senior, number 29, Rob Worthing. And in goal, a junior, number 12, Tom Dreyer. The Mountaineers are coached by Tom Gravante. He is assisted by Roland Miller, Jace McMahon, and Sean Elder. And now for the designated home team, the Braves of Quinnipiac University. At attack, a senior, number 8, Alan Lujudice. A freshman, number 22, Andy Pelletier. A junior, number 28, Mike Baglio. At midfield, a junior, number 2, Jeff Speed. A freshman, number 19, Anthony Zano. A junior, number 27, Joe Baglio. At defense, a freshman, number 21, Fane Siegel. A junior, number 33, Greg Haddad. A junior, number 35, Brendan Talbot. And in goal, a sophomore, number 25, T.J. Barnett. The Braves are coached by Tim Price. He's assisted by Jason Buck. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand as we honor America with the playing of the national anthem.
Yeah, he is. He's already on the team. Scott, D! drop to drop them?
Yeah, I
can. 1-0. 9-10 left, 1-0. Mount St. Mary's.
Guy for number 8, Josh Warfield, unassisted.
Man up at 7:57. We're down 2-0.
Slash on Mount St. Mary's. 1 minute 50. Push on Mount St. Mary's, 30 seconds.
Who's it?
Come on, white!
Hard zip.
Yeah!
7 left and a half. We got a man up advantage. We're down 7 zip.
Penalty charge to Mount St. Mary's. Slash, 1 minute. John Giardino.
Go white!
Now hit it!
30 seconds left. Second half. Way to go, Joe! Way to go, Alan! 7-2. To start. Come on, 14-25, 7-2. Come on, John. There you go, Jim. Wow. Okay, we got 3-7 at the 12-minute mark, third quarter. 3. Thank you.
come up.
Joe Baglio.
Goal for number 27, Joe Baglio.
Yeah.
Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference would like to thank Citizen Group. Penalty charge of Mount St. Mary's, unnecessary roughness, 1 minute. St. Mary's, push 30 seconds.
Yeah.
penalty charge to Mount St. Mary's, slash 1 minute.
You had them lined up, Jeff.
By number 22, Andy Pelletier. Assist from 28, Mike Baglio.
New game!